So we got the Mac Mini, iPod Touch, already been working on some apps, and then iPad. Going through tutorials with that. Working with date pickers, alerts, putting stuff on tables, filling a picker and then having it activate things, and color changing text. These ones, thanks to lynda.com and getting a functioning table view that goes to another view thanks to that YouTube link. All right.